You rang, sir?
Ah, yes, long. Bring me a gentleman's surprise. They met in a bar close to San Moritz. They reconvened at a suite in the Ritz. They ordered hors d'oeuvres and drank several gin slings, and then ruthlessly chatted of meaningless things. Him dressed in lightweight safari suit, her dressed in loungewear of cool pastel silk, made a rendezvous on a deep pile carpet, exchanging neat gambits of Catholic guilt. They had casual sex. Him in pith helmet and her in high heels, he gave a volley of well-rehearsed groans, while she was restricted to hamster-like squeals. Oh, their fine-smelling feet did not once leave the ground, for they both reappeared in Burmese dressing gowns after casual sex. And there, in a haze of eau de toilette, she casually lit two luxury-length cigarettes and said, "Luxury goods. Luxury goods, I've had my eye on luxury goods. Luxury goods, luxury goods, I've had my eye on luxury goods. Armani, Versace, Versace, Armani, Bizons, self-winding perpetual motion Rolex, Oyster Versace, Armani, Versace, Bizons, Town and Country, Ferrero Rocher." Oh, 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 shooting!
La 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 la